Hi, Donkey Beanies. I'll show you the time. And to get straight to the point, my laptop is sick. It has like 4 viruses on it that the guy showed me. I went to the computer repair shop. He showed me how to delete it, but then when I was like looking for the place where he showed me how to delete it, I can't seem to find it. So I'll be stuck with it until like probably Monday. And so what I have to do is he wants me to come back in there and have him give me like a new extra eternal hard drive, but my hard drive is like pretty full. So what I want to do for the next few days, I just want to do some cleaning out it out myself, save my Norna book on my DVD, my DVRs or whatever, and I'll save it on the external hard drive. So that's how important that novel is to me. And otherwise, if I just leave it the way how it is, he said it'll take about 5 to 6 hours to move everything that I have on there on the external hard drive. And I don't want to, you know, be without the computer for that long. So I'm gonna do some work myself with it. I'm almost up to date with my videos. As you know, I worked on the 15th. So, 15th, 16th, 17th, 18th, and 19th. So yeah, got 4 more videos to make. And I'll just film, and when I get my computer back sometime Monday afternoon-ish or something, then I'll empty out my phone and put it on the computer. I just wanted to tell you that real quick. So if you haven't or won't be seeing videos from me, nothing just happened to me. I'm still around. It would be just my computer's sick and I gotta work on cleaning it up so it won't take 5 to 6 hours for the guy to do. So, my elbows are starting to get better. Yeah, as I said on Facebook, said Walgreens. It's for really bad sunburn, but it says cool and soothes, moisturizes dry and sun damaged skin. Sun damaged, but could it work for damaged skin? Oh shoot. Got it. Something on my teeth. And so I tried it, so it's working. I'll put on another few dabs on both my elbows tonight. I'm eating potato chips. Sorry. And so I just wanted to tell you all this, so my day tomorrow was gonna be pretty busy. I have therapy at 1 that will last until 2, and then I gotta be somewhere by 3 o'clock, and that would take another hour, and that would be my whole entire day, and I would be probably home around like 5 o'clock. Yeah, crazy. So the lady says to she said just to put this one in alone with no dishes in there. Just run it. and then try it with this again. I'm running out of forks, so I gotta do that. And since I haven't worn a bra for like 2 days now, I'm gonna go to a bank and get quarters, like $10 worth of quarters tomorrow. So I can do laundry Friday after I get back from cashier register training classes. Classes would take 6 weeks, and it's an hour class every week, so I'll be going there. So I'm gonna go to bed now. So, and if you guys ever watched this old TV series Being Erica, oh my god, I just finished watching it and I haven't cried like that in a long, long time, besides the day when I came home from the downtown grocer. Oh my gosh, this was so emotionally though. I'm not gonna give it away, but it was so sad. It was like watching Titanic for the first time. You know, it was like so, so sad. I was like crying and crying and crying, and I'm like thinking, oh my gosh, this is the most saddest episode series of my life. Oh my gosh, it was so sad. Sorry, but it was. So that's my spoiler for the last episode of the whole entire series of Being Erica. So I told myself I'll stop my video here at midnight. So it is midnight now. It's officially Thursday, so I'm gonna go to bed. Toodaloo. Donkey beanies.